So they banned Pete Rose for life because he was betting on the sport, just for betting on the sport. And he never bet on his own team, and he was betting as a manager.
Also, for the record, Pete Rose should absolutely be in the Hall of Fame.
1,000,000%. That man needs to be in the Hall of Fame.
100%.
Yep. 100%.
Yep. And that's coming from a Cubs fan, too. I mean, come on, bring him back.
You know, a Cubs fan rooting for a Red to be in the Hall of Fame, that says a lot.
For the record, I also think Barry Bonds and Roger Clemens should be in, so maybe I'm just weird.
I'm with you with Roger Clemens.
My reasoning for both is that I think both still would have been in the Hall of Fame without the HGH, so.
Yeah. Pete Rose played the game the way it's supposed to be played, up to the point where he bet on baseball.
Dude, he was a player manager at like 40 years old, bro. Just a baller.
I mean, the way he played baseball, it reminds me a lot of, I mean, you're going to get mad at me. Don't get mad. Way Bryce Harper plays today, like just fucking balls to the wall every game. Like,
except he was good and consistent. Yeah.